Here we have an Autovend packaging system. It's an L-bar sealer with heat tunnel. Both the heat tunnel and L-bar sealer require their own separate 115 volt AC supply. Your roll of shrink wrap film sits down below, feeds up. You have a temperature dial for your L-bar sealer, temperature dial for your heat tunnel. I'll demonstrate it operating. See, the packages come out sealed. And I'm just using loose leaf paper demonstration, cause them to curl up due to the heat.